I was blown away when I found out that a trivial app like WhatsApp can do when you know how to use it. Like, did you know that you could find out which members of the group chat read your messages and who didn't? Or that you can actually check if a person really missed your message or just ignores you? Well, in today's video, I decided to cover the 7 powerful WhatsApp tricks you probably never heard of. Let's get to it. What's up, everyone? My name is Roman. You're watching the Movavi Vlog, your go-to channel for making great videos. Well, we normally tell you about video making and how to succeed on YouTube, but today I'd like to add some variety to our content plan and tell you about useful WhatsApp tips and tricks. Hope you would like this topic too. WhatsApp may seem like a very simple one-purpose app, just a text messenger used by millions every day. But trust me, you should not underestimate this app. And when you watch this video till the end and learn about the hidden WhatsApp tips and tricks I have prepared for you, you will benefit a lot more from this simple, yet powerful and free application. So the first WhatsApp trick I have prepared for you today is about saving important files and links. This is a very cool trick. I often use it in my daily routine. It's super useful. If it wasn't, why would I put it in the first place, right? You might have used this feature before, but I guess you have never used it the way I'm using it, which is pretty awesome. First of all, you need to create a group. Then you need to add yourself and one of your family members or friends to that group. Then you name that group something like WhatsApp Pinboard. After you have done creating a group, never gonna guess what the next step is. Well, next you gotta remove that person you have added to the group. Weird, I know. Now the only person in the group is you. Now try sending some media or text messaging to the group. It can be images, documents, videos, voice notes, and forward messages. So with this private one-person group, you got your own WhatsApp Pinboard, a space where you can send and keep important messages, voice notes, and media, and then easily go back to them, search, and extract when you need it. Before we go straight to trick number 2, I'd like to share some great news with you guys. A special offer that gives a 15% discount on the 1-year subscription to Movavi Video Editor Plus and the Instagram Stories effect set is available right now. Movavi Video Editor Plus is an intuitive video editing app for PC and Mac that will give you the opportunity to make videos quickly without having to study the program. The latest updates of the app include motion tracking of the titles and stickers, audio transitions, and some minor improvements of the speed changing feature. And what's really cool about purchasing an annual subscription is that you're getting the 12-month access to all the features and updates with the opportunity to renew your plan, cancel it when you want it, or switch to the lifetime version. And the Instagram Stories effects set will come in handy if you need to make your content stand out. The effects were created specifically for Instagram and similar social media platforms, so the set has everything you may need for creating a consistent, stylish look of your posts. Feel free to use our coupon for a 15% discount of the app and effects set by following the link in the description. Also, you may want to share this coupon with your friends and we'll be happy if you do so. And if you want to learn more about both products, watch out for other links below. Thanks for listening to the news from Movavi. Now we're back to WhatsApp tips and tricks. The very useful WhatsApp trick number 2 will help you listen and check your voice recordings before sending them. And trust me, knowing that trick will save you from very awkward situations in the future. Let's admit it, all of us sometimes send WhatsApp voice messages to someone and the next minute we regret sending something embarrassing. Or, which might be even worse, regret sending voices to the wrong person by mistake. I guess everyone has been there at least once in a lifetime. But there is a lifesaver trick to avoid this. WhatsApp actually allows you to record a voice message and review it so you can check what you have just said before you send it. All you need to do is tap the record button like you normally do, and then after recording whatever you gotta say, tap the back button. Then, when you open the chat, you will find that WhatsApp recording there, but now it will have a play button next to it. The message is not sent yet. You can now tap the play button and listen to that message again and again till you're 100% sure it's good for sending. And when you're finally ready, you can tap the send button like you normally do with text messages, and only at this point, your voice message goes to the other person. Amazing trick, easy to do and so much safer, isn't it? I knew knew you would like it. Now the WhatsApp trick number 3, I call it the unknown read receipt hack. Does this sound familiar to you? When you send a couple of messages, but the person you are sending them to has probably turned off the read receipt option. So when a few minutes after the person is still not responding, you start wondering if that person is away from the phone or he or she is trying to ignore you. Frustrating, I know. Well, there is a trick to help you avoid that kind of unwanted anticipation. It's been around for a long time actually, and I can even find it in the WhatsApp FAQs, but there's a high chance you and your friends are still unaware. So this is what the trick is all about. To test if your friend has actually read the messages sent by you, all you have to do is send him or her a voice message. If they play that voice recording on their device, you'll get to see the blue ticks indicating they have actually played that voice message, even if the read receipt option is turned off from their point. That indicates that the other person has received and viewed the recording, which makes it pretty obvious that he or she has seen your previous text messages too. And yes, it is that simple. So the next time your friends try to play smart on you, you are already smarter. Now let's dive into WhatsApp trick number 4. And this trick will let you see who reads your group messages. Normally, when you send a message in a regular chat, a blue tick appears indicating that a person on the other side has read your message. But in a group chat, the tick marks only turn blue when all the members of the group have read what you sent to the group. But there's a way to know exactly who have read or skipped your messages in a group. Here's how you can figure it out. Open WhatsApp, tap on the desired group chat, and then tap and hold on the messages you have sent to the group before. Next, on the toolbar or the pop-up menu, you gotta find the information button. Tap it, and in the read by section, you will find a list of members of the group who have actually read your messages. Same way, you can find out who have received but haven't read your messages if you check the other section called delivered to. Yes, it's that easy. Powerful trick, isn't it? Now, this WhatsApp trick number 5 is really smart. Remember I told you about the trick number 3 that actually allows you to check if a person really didn't see a message or just ignores you? Well, you better not tell that person about trick number 6. Why? Because with this trick, a person can bypass the unknown read receipt hack if he or she knows how to use it. I guess sometimes we all need some time to think through, and we don't want other person to know if we really have seen the message, so they won't think we ignore them. We don't, we just need some time. So here's how you can read WhatsApp messages without its tick turning blue. Here are the steps to follow. When you receive a message, don't open it right away and dismiss all the notifications. Then set your phone on airplane mode. This will turn your Wi-Fi or internet connection off. After that, just open your app and read the message. Magic. Now the sender won't know that you have already seen the message. Sometimes it can be quite helpful. You can then close that chat and turn the internet connection back on, but the WhatsApp won't send the information that you actually have already seen the message. The tick will not turn blue, and for the sender, it would look like an unread message. It's time for trick number 6. I call it the WhatsApp built-in fingerprint locker. Did you know that WhatsApp actually has its own built-in fingerprint locker? This feature will certainly come in handy for those who care more about safety and privacy. So let me guide you through this and show you how you can enable this locker on your device. Go to the settings option in your WhatsApp app, go to the account section and find out the privacy options. Then scroll down to the bottom of the menu and there you will be able to see the fingerprint option. Unlock it and you're all set. The next time you open WhatsApp, you'll be asked for the fingerprint to unlock it. This way, you add another level of security to be sure you are the only person who can access the WhatsApp on your device. Trick number 7 is to close today's list. It's a very quick and easy trick. I was surprised to realize so few people know about it, but this trick does not only come in handy, but also saves you from awkward situations. When you're in public and when someone sends you a voice note, you naturally want to listen to it as soon as possible. Of course, people around you don't have to hear it. If you want to keep it private, you don't even need headphones. Just click play like you normally do and lift it up to your ear. WhatsApp will automatically play through the earpiece and no one around you will be able to hear your private voice notes. Those were the 7 powerful WhatsApp tricks to level up your everyday WhatsApp experience. I really hope that my selection of hidden tricks will help you benefit a lot more from this app on an everyday basis. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't hesitate to like it, subscribe to the channel, and ring the notification bell. My name is Roman, this is Mobavi Vlog, and I will see you very soon.